Alright guys, just very very quick video. I have my Franken torque in my scar right now. I didn't shim it, but I tried to quickly adjust motor height. 11.1. Definitely very very slow rate of fire compared to my other video. You can compare it with that's a Lonex A1. But the trigger response is snappier by a lot. And I will be testing this out in my DSG build, so I'll be able to show you more accurate. I'll actually shim that gun to this motor, so it'll be a little better. But yeah, it's quick.